Alright, who would have thought that after a boss, an area would require a two-parter? Especially after that boss was itself a two-parter. I'm gonna try and shoot this thing. Okay, a little high. Does nothing. Okay. Something activates it, I don't know what. But you can hear it at before it activates. That's kind of funny that its top breaks off before I kill it. I'm not sure what's so special about that one that causes it to rebuild itself. I think I already went down there. Nothing's there. Do I have firebombs equipped? I don't. I choose you. Come on. Now that I know how to really fight you guys. Somewhat. Nice that they give off a Titanite shard every time. Okay. So. Seems that no matter what, this thing is gonna come down. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shoot these skeletons. I'm gonna try to shoot these skeletons. Okay, I'm gonna lure one to me. Yeah, he'll come after me. So either he'll activate it, or I'll just clear myself a path. Because I'm gonna book it straight down there as soon as I take out these skeletons. Making sure this one didn't rebuild himself. This guy's booking it. Good plan. Forget them, I'm running. Oh, wow, okay, it fits in the door. I didn't mean to turn twice there. What is this guy doing? Thank you. crap. Yep. Worked out perfect. Wow. You and your stupid hex bombs. Hopefully I'm invincible when I do this. Oh dear. Well, only one way forward. Do them one at a time. Dang it. Okay, that clearly hit. Now that I think about it, that one I just killed did not drop anything. I'm walking on bones. Traps. Every time. Ooh, I almost fell in there. Am I going down any holes? I'm not. Ooh, bonfire. Yes. Catacombs of Carthus. Oh yeah, that's what the place is called by itself. This does not open, clearly. But that's the other side of that one, we're on the other side of that. Trying to get out of these catacombs. I hate being underground in these kind of games. Right here, there's no choice. Alright, let's check this way first. Okay. Both paths have some kind of skeleton. Dagger. Okay, this is setting me up. Nice and slow. Suspended bridge is wearing thin. Oh, what? Okay, so the bridge is wearing thin. So that's saying I should be careful. Got it. Run! Wow, that actually worked. Well, y'all are trapped over there, but I'm also trapped over here. There's gotta be a bonfire. Like, you can't toss me over a bridge like that and not expect me to. What is this? NPC, please. Please be an NPC. No boss, please. No. I'm leaving. Can I? Nope, I have to touch it. Well, we'll touch it next part. Alright, because I have a feeling this is some kind of boss. So I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.